morning, everybody. We want to get straight to the big story this morning. That superstorm, ABC meteorologist Ginger Z is in Florida tracking what could be a once-in-a-century event.
Multiple states are now issuing state of emergency alerts. And for many, today is the calm before the storm, a last chance to stock up, batten down, or just get out of town.
This storm that is going to be impacting the Mid-Atlantic and parts of the Northeast is going to be destructive, historic, and unfortunately life-threatening.
With the lopsided behemoth lumbering towards them, all the Mid-Atlantic states are declaring states of emergency.
Because this is such a massive system moving in, the National Guard has said it is ready with 61,000 troops, guardsmen available if they are needed to be called up.